Maybe we should blame it on the structures of the sun.